Princess is a no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring from Columbia, South Carolina, the Viper. Approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
And Lesnar gets dropped.
Oh, I don't think that was in Lesnar's game plan.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Now back to the ring.
Ooh, that did it. And Lesnar now in trouble here.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Down goes Lesnar.
Man, it sounded like a ton of bricks falling to the mat. Sure, if he knows where he is right now. Whoa!
He's a great move by Phantom.
Out.
And he does it one more time.
Seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
Great reversal. Counter by Phantom. And he gets back in.
Oh! Devastating.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Phantom is absolutely focused tonight. Back into the ring now. Oh, wow. Wow, I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that.
boost. Look at this. This could be it. That's it. He's done. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Ouch! Wow! Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Phantom just a bit faster on that exchange. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And he gets back in the ring. Lesnar had that scouted.
What a reversal. Oh! Oh! He's still not through. He saw that one coming. Nice move!
Oh, Phantom felt that.
Oh, man! Whoa! He was one step ahead on that one. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Counter by Phantom.
What a shot!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What a move!
Three!
Oh, good Lord. What are we going to see here?
I don't think this is a good idea.
Look at that again. And this is going to return to the ring.
Six.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now. And he's heading back in. Wins.
And here's just, let's go to the highlights here. Well, I don't know. One in a million.
Here is your winner, the Viper.
Jump up and Tom pop and uppercross. It comes the heart of they fool. Don't wanna see me switch.
and lose my cool, cause I'll be out with that fool. Hardly have to be schooled, I'll be acting a fool.
I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool, I'll be acting a fool.
I will fight till I take my last breath.
Yeah.
I got the heart of a warrior.
Size 11, call me Thunder Feet. If you want a war, I'm not the one to meet. I'm not the one to sweet. I'm like a trumpet in the sun, I come with heat. Not to blow my own grass, but I'm having a blast. Getting my paper fast, think I'm giving a rush, you're having a laugh. Competition's looking overcast, and I'm the last nasty brother repping the underclass. Miss me with your problems, cause I can't be arsed. Call Jeremy Carl, I'm wicked a while, your star was kind of mild. You like to profile, you're just a child that's in denial. Now you're on trial, you should run a mile. Meanwhile, I'm flexing crocodile with nothing but a swagger and a crooked smile. Could never get rinsed out, cause I stay rinsed out. No doubt, don't save no hoes, I'm giving a pop, I keep them itched out. And failure, I don't think about, I'm blacked out and see it out. It's amazing what you can achieve when you pull your finger out.
I will fight till I take my last breath.
Yeah.
I get the heart of a warrior.
It's got to be an intimidating sight to stand across from the world's largest athlete.
Well, look at him. He stands 7 feet tall, 400 plus pounds, and he has a right hand that can knock your head off at any given time. I'd say that's pretty intimidating. Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker. Combination of kicks. No, not again. What a beast Phantom's been so far.
That'll leave a mark.
And can you believe that impact? And that one hit with the force of a big rig. Oof, man.
You know, not since the days of WWE Hall of Famer Andre the Giant have audiences literally stopped what they were doing and just watched as some